wanted, George Whiskers Mahoney, for the wanton murder of an Empire barber following a bad beard trim. Known to be found gambling in the Alhambra Saloon. Wanted, Butch Maynard for petty theft at Stumpy's Hardware. Preferred alive, though no tears will be shed if he arrives in a casket. Last seen near the Northern Rockies.
Get him!
John H. Greed, age 32, was wanted for the armed robbery of the Empire Bank. Last seen on the outskirts of Empire. Use caution. He may be in the presence of accomplices. Wanted dead. Shifty Schultz for horse thievery. Spotted in Ten Fingers Canyon with the Shifty Boys. Bounty paid on safe delivery of prized horse.
Kid, here's your reward.
Wanted, Lee Hop Dong, Chinaman. Former railroad gang boss is being sought for the sale of tainted opium. Last seen west of Piper Lake. Known to travel with bodyguards.
There he is!
Thank you.
out of ammo. Bone dry on ammo.
Wanted. Lulabelle Siddons, a.k.a. Bloody Belle, for castration of a well-known public servant. It is believed she has fled to the southern plains. She is sentenced to suffer a similar fate.
Bone dry on ammo.
Wanted, Tobias Wood, alias Toby the Torch, former mayor of Dodge City, for the attempted arson of that town. Suspected to be in the city limits yet. Peaceful resolution preferred. Shoot on sight if necessary.
Thank you. turn myself in. Never! Killing that whore was my one reason for living. You robbed me of my revenge. There's only one solution. You die! Burn, baby, burn.
Wanted, Mad Dog McGrady. Last seen near Magruder's mine. To be considered armed and very dangerous. Must be apprehended alive. Wanted. Waylon Payne for the murder of Thomas Wilcox, local parson. Last seen in Blackfoot territory. Approaching under cover of night is advised, as suspect is damn near blind.
hook on it.
Get him!
Wanted, the Bandit Brothers. James Booth, charged with robbery. Bob Booth, for helping James escape. Bob is to be brought in for trial. James should be shot on sight. Location unknown. Wanted. Members of the outlaw band commonly known as the Blackburn Boys for train robberies between Empire, New Mexico Territory, and Dodge City, Kansas. Elements of the band have been sighted in the pasture land east of Empire. Wanted, Bob McCarty, alias Bob the Blade, for the willful and malicious disfigurement of $2 Trixie, known to travel with the Butcher Boys gang in Devil Slot Canyon. Must be apprehended alive.
Your fair skill with a gun, but how you with a blade? To my way of thinking, real men settle their hash with knives. It's more personal that way. You got the goods? Unsheath that skinner and let's me and you have at it.